Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
This cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't turn this on me.
You can't counter every trick. When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead? You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You think you can beat the Tinker? Rock some. You can.
I have to try.
But enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
I attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. You're a kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Whoa! Stay back, nephew!
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Come on! Give yourself away!
Proving you deserve that man.
If that's what it takes.
Get back. Man, please. Don't do it. Don't throw your life away.
I'll do what I have to. Just like you. There's too many. I'm done proving myself to you. set me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take this? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.